Really? Yeah, you're gonna punch me when I'm not looking, huh? Go ahead, punch his headset.
You got it? You got it, babe? You doing good?
Yeah.
Is it cool?
Yeah.
I see your nose.
You're a nose.
All right.
Okay, there's my Avata2 being piloted
by pilot Cora. Look at Cora over here. She is piloting the drone. Drone pilot, man.
Just wave. You're fine.
Who the hell are you?
We're the band.
The band? Where's your instruments? What the? We only play rock music here.
Why are you dissing, man? Rock and roll!
Yeah, dude. Like, I think we're the band.
I've been waiting for you boys all day. Get on stage.
Yo.
No sleep till...
Mike, my man.
Born and bred in Brooklyn, the U.S.
One.
Ah! Yeah. All right. Three, two, it's touching the battery cable.
Got another rubber band?
It was touching something. Look at this.
There we go. That looks good.
It's hitting that. I can't have the band on here because that has to go up. Good now. All right, 3, 2, 1. It's over the football field, soccer field thing right now. You can watch it if you turn on those. You might have to scan. Oh, it doesn't care. Radio waves move at the speed of light. You seen it yet? Oh, okay. Hardest part about driving in the parking lot, flying in the parking lot around these trees with analog, is it the resolution isn't real great because it's not high def. So you can run into twigs and stuff and not really know what's going on. Yeah. Or in a high enough detail. Am I facing that way? Yeah, I see it. Yeah, but it's a crystal clear picture for me right now. Did you tell it to stop recording? Cool. Like, I couldn't see those branches till I hit them, and then it was like, front row. Because it's more fun when you fly closer to the edge, you know? Uh-oh. Coming in for a landing.